We are now joined by the rare specimen of an old woman, also known as Lydia.